tell us what you're going to do today, Yolanda and Jennifer. What competition? Where's Kevin and Danny?
There's Danny. And Kevin, I don't see.
This is the boys' room.
I'm not in here, Danny. They thought the ladies wanted to walk. This is Joni hiding under the covers when she should be up eating breakfast with everyone else.
I don't care.
Where's Anne?
Right here. Right down there. Under Joni's covers.
Anna, under Joni's covers. Get up and eat breakfast with us. Where's Jen? This is Jen with her teddy bear getting up and eating breakfast either.
They didn't go to bed till like 1, and we put a flashlight to everybody.
It was cool. There were some guys up there and they were flashing at us.
Jennifer, just fucking you guys are playing games.
Okay, Annie, that's enough.
Jennifer, show me your head, and then I will leave you guys in peace.
No. Jennifer, come on.
Do you know what my hair looks like?
That's okay.
No. You just woke up, Jen. Hey, she got us.
They're late.
Yeah?
They changed it.
They said 7 o'clock on the program, man.
They changed it to 7.
Well, I could have slept
it was
15 prank. Minutes.
They totally missed it.
Waking this up.
Well, you know, I gotta live with it.
They changed stage time.
I haven't gotten my clothes yet.
So we could have got an extra like 15 minutes of sleep.
Yeah, but Mom came in there and woke us up.
Yeah, I heard it. But I don't care about it.
Kissing!
Do you want a pair of swimming shoes for the lake?
Michael, I got you and Kevin some.
What? From where?
At Walmart.
Got some what?
What?
You guys stopped at Walmart?
Yeah.
Why didn't you get your pair of swimming shoes?
Why didn't you think about it?
I'll tell Nicole to get your pair. I want to go to Walmart and meet. What? I don't know. How much did they go to electric? Hasn't been there. Where'd they get the water going?
It's a mop.
You already in there this morning?
Okay. What? What time is it, Forrest? It's 9:35? 8:35? Yeah, 8:35.
Are you guys the ones he attacks?
There it is.
So
it's start and stop.
This is how to do it.
Wait.
Right there.
That's start and stop. Back. That's not
the
red button.
We're also zoomed in too close.
Oh, there's the red button.
And it'll say record.
Yeah, it's recording.
We are slowly approaching the Johnson and Walker and Bentley bunk, if I can find the step here. Here is their door. As we enter the bunk and try to find Bentley and Johnson. There's Bentley. Where are their bunks? There's Tony's bunk, right there. That's the dirty bunk right there.
Yep.
There's Bentley. If Bentley would kindly lead me to his bunk.
Okay. I am. As I
don't,
fall asleep.
Don't hurt yourself, Bentley. And there is Bentley's bunk.
Jay's right there.
Where's Jason?
Right here.
Somebody really stinks, too.
Not me.
Where's your bunk at, Jay?
I don't have one, bro. I slept on the floor.
Man, gotta see that bunk. Cold. Where's his bunk at, man?
I don't have one, bro.
Right up there, I think, is where that is. Oh, did you have the flowers, Jay?
Hey, so why? I have butterflies too.
She bought a sheet, dude, because it's hot.
Yeah. Where's your bunk at there, Jesse?
Right below.
Another one.
Sitting here.
Oh, right here. There's Jesse's bunk.
The one with the caramel cookies on it.
Well, shoot. They'd already cleaned up, guys, so we don't get to see the big mess. Except for on Tony's bed.
Mess? I didn't have a mess.
And there's Tony.
Whoa, dude. I'm tired, eh?
Oh, here we go. One last look at their esteemed bunk. There's their fan. And there's Jason.
And
about to get his head chopped off
again. Too fast? No, dead meat.
I'm done.
And we're arriving back at the ladies.
Hey, this is a big show. This is a big camcorder.
I said, what do you think Annie's gonna say when all the pictures are on guys?
Hey, is that bone in there playing?
You're too close. It won't be good, Kev.
They're hiding.
Oh, excuse me. There they are. I want to get a close-up of Melissa's nose. Okay, I'll get a close-up of Elizabeth's nose. There's her ear. There's something in her hand that I don't know what it is. Yeah. And there's Mom, Yolanda, and Anna, and Joni. Yeah, you got a hangover. What do they do at this camp? There, that's Sarah.
Hi, everybody.
That is one of my junior high youth group girls that has now made it into the Dry Gulch staff. What a stud.
Second year staff.
We are so proud of Sarah. She gave me a hug last night, and I didn't even know she was here, and it was cool. So that.
Oh, I have left here.
Push.
happened? Show me.
My hands, I held on so tight I couldn't get off. I couldn't move when I got. I couldn't go like that.
Where's Donna?
She's on the other one.
Okay.
In the green and Elizabeth.
Elizabeth is moving now.
Yeah. Donna's just getting on. Donna, lean back!
Thank you.
wimpy dudes. They want.
Yeah.
sure you're not gonna go?
Thank you.
Yeah, hurry. Oh, I can't see very good. At one time here. Let me get this on camera.
That's right.